All right, this is just a short video of the late 1950s original Hollywood Regency lamps. And I have them temporarily suspended here and from the original ceiling canopy. And you can see the canopy in the still photos. And what I've done is I've simply moved the outside pendants to the side and suspended them just exactly like they would have been back in the 1950s. Now, of course, you can change the configuration of that, make them closer, wider, make them more like in a triangular trio. It's however you like, but for just the purposes of the video, I had them in this configuration. So I'm going to turn this on full, and I have this also on a dimmer, and it's a temporary dimmer. So you can see what these look like when they're lit. And I'm going to be dimming them down real slow, and I'm going to go down as far as I go, and then I'm going to bring it back up, and I'll stop at half, and you can see it really throws out a nice glow. And then I'm going to bring it up a little bit more, and there's about 3/4, and then I'm going to bring it up all the way again. And just stunning lamps. And again, original 1950s. And I'm going to move this over here a little bit like so, just get a little more head-on at it. Okay. So with that, I hope this has been helpful and of interest. And thank you for watching.